Welcome back, everybody! Holy crap, Jeff! This is your lucky day. This is the day that your life turned around. Did you know that? Not yesterday. Not tomorrow. Today. No, we're going over here. This is a special box. Today is the day that you invented your future. Look at that person. By the way, if anybody needs M14 boxes, we got a ton. Today, see that face? You know why those eyes are glowing right now? Because today is the day that you realize everything's going to be different. Everything is going to be different. Oh, man. These Aether Revolt, man. Whew. So for the few we've opened so far, some people have done really good. Wait, hang on a second. Are we centered? Are we good? I think we're good. Holy crap. Okay. All right, we're going to put the first one off to the side. We're going in. Yeah, you know that's my favorite part. Ah! Whew! Nope, tough part's over with, Jeff. How you feeling? Feeling good? Feel this is a good day for you? Well, Jeff, as you've probably seen from some of the other patron videos, some people did really well. Some people did not. So, we're going to go ahead and get set up here. We're going to go ahead and get our focus ready. How's that look? Does that look pretty good to you guys? Yeah, pretty good. Doing it for you? Look at that face. All right. Jeff, no turning back, big guy. All right, we're going to go right to the rares and uncommons. You guys know how we do this kind of stuff. We're going to keep the piles nice. And right off the bat, the War of Invention. Not exactly something that makes me feel confident to start the video off. By the way, everyone's been commenting on how fast I open packs. I don't think it's really that big of a... Ooh, we got a Chief Compliance. One of the best blue rares in the set as of right now. I mean, there's not many rares worth a whole lot, so to actually get a rare that's worth what? Over $5? That's like winning the lottery in Kaladesh. Yep, see how fast we're going right now? Is my focus off? We need a good focus. I just want to make sure my focus is good for you guys. Does that look a little funny to you guys? Let me readjust. Does that look better? Anyways, sorry. God, these energy tokens. You get so many of them. It's ironic. It's like, our bad. Sorry we forgot them in Kaladesh. This time we're going to overcompensate. Must be a guy thing. Look at that Renegade, Rebel, Leaf, and the Regent. Still call him the knockoff Sheevan, but that's just me. No foils yet. Alright, we're going the Express to Happy Town. We got a spot. Oh, we got a foil! And it's a foil rare! It's the Rebel rare. It's not the super mega ultra I won the lottery that we're looking for. That's not exactly the super awesome rare we wanted. Well, that's a foil. Hey, Fatal Push! Woo woo! And look at that pack! Look at that pack! And a Swampy! Look at that! And actually, an emblem. Just gotta see that emblem. A Fatal Push and a Paradox Engine. That's probably gonna be the best pack in this box. I don't think we're gonna get a better pack in this box than that. That's just kind of, calling it how I see it. If you know what I mean. Ooh, the Harvester. One of the better rares. I think as of filming this video, wasn't that like a $5 rare? Look at that. Ah! Alright, sorry. My excitement level is getting crazy again. Wow, this is turning out to be decent. But Harold, I believe the filming this video, he's spiked up to about 12. He could be heading towards some of the most valuable mythics in the set. Could be temporary, though, just from all the hoopla, the shenanigans, the craziness going on. Wow, in a Tezzeret? Okay, I'm going to go ahead and call it. You guys know what I'm going to say. Again, everyone's going to go ahead and say, we knew it. We knew it. Left side of the box. Three mythics again. I know everyone in the comment section is going to just go ridiculous. Like, we knew it. Something's up. And that's a terrible rare. That's a terrible rare. Didn't want to miss an uncommon. Tezzeret's Touch. The Expertise. The Black Expertise. Pretty much the good one. Foil Mountain. I think the foils look really good on this camera. Have you guys noticed that? I think the camera work with the foils, I think it's just the light reflecting. It just turns out really, really nice. Gremlin, Awakening, Spire, and the hottest pirate I've ever met. She can come plunder me. Whoa, a double foil rare. A foil disallow. Hells yeah. Okay, so again, God, the left side of the box. Have you guys noticed that? I mean, come on, the left side of the box. There we go. Two foil rares. God, my favorite artwork. Two foil rares, three mythics. Again, that's It's getting kind of hard for me to ignore what's happening on these filmings. Not the partisan. Nobody cares. Great artwork. Terrible foil. Oops. I know everyone's going to go crazy in the comment section. Rudy, there it is again. Look at the left side of the box. It's kind of getting a little coincidental. I'm really going to have a hard time. What? Wait. Is that a third foil rare? What is happening? Is that... Hold on. Please hold for the next available rep. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Three foil rares? And three... What? Dude, these boxes... There's something going on with these. I think this is... I'm not 100%, but I believe this... I don't know. I want to say this kind of proves that there is something going on with the left side of these Aether Revolt boxes, but I feel like it could just be the few boxes I got in from this batch. Peace Walker. I don't know. It just... I'm having a hard time. Like, the first few I did, I was just kind of like, dude, you guys are looking for patterns. You all are obsessed with patterns. Release the Gremlins. It's a Gremlin card. That's all I can say. Ooh, nice foily uncommon. That's all I'm thinking about now is the left side of the boxes, because the Quint, it's just getting, it's too suspicious to be. Oh, look at that, Phil Hyde. Scrap and a foil common. Boy, we're hitting foil town. I mean, this box isn't like, oh my god, we got a crazy invention or foil mythic, but dang, this is actually a pretty good box. Another Phil Hyde and a crackdown. I mean, we're at three mythics. Three foil rares and three mythics in half a box. And we've already got a fatal push. We got the blue expertise. That's not really... Doesn't get me all wound up. Doesn't get things moving down there. Yeah, anybody? Get things moving down there. This guy? I don't like that guy. I think he's terrible. I mean, I'm sure there's some combo with some deck out there, but... Just ain't gonna do it for me! Sorry. And Walking Ballista. Welcome to 99 Cent Town. Alright, did I miss an uncommon? I always feel like I miss an uncommon the way I grab these. Consulates, and the Miner. Love that rare. I'm very surprised it's only, like, what was that, $1, $2 rare? I'm very surprised it's that low of a card. Thought for sure it'd be a lot higher by now. God, the Ornithopters in this box are ridiculous. Look at that expertise. God, that's nice artwork. God, look at the planes. Look at that. Look at those Kaladesh lands. I know. Rudy always stops and appreciates the artwork. Yeah, well, life's short. You gotta appreciate shit. And look at that elephant. Yeah, you don't mess with me. It's a couple dollar elephant. Seems to have potential. Price is holding pretty steady at around $3 a card. Alright. Look at that poison. That's a cool piece of artwork. Onslaught. Stockpile. And the Aether Heart. I think that's a sweet mythic. I don't know how much it's going to do unless the Pro Tour has some sort of spike. Four mythic box. Three foil rares and a fatal push. Definitely not a losing box. All right. And the crappy intimidation maverick. Look at that foil uncommon. So that's my opinion on this box. It's not a box that's going to like make me go bananas like the original Modern Master box. I promise you I will not hose you. Yeah, you tell me that every time. Foil common, taken to custody. Anyways, still, even if this box ended right here, four mythics and three foil... I don't think I've ever opened a box with three foil rares. This is probably... It's a cool piece of artwork. It's the only... God, look at that land. This is the only box I've ever opened, I think, with three foil rares in a single box. I don't know if that was a glitch or something bizarre, you know, glitch in the Matrix, take the red pill kind of crap. I don't like that rare. I think it's garbage. Oh! Fumble on the play. Please hold. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. That was, got away from me. Scuttler Siege Modification. Great uncommon. And the Merchant Dock rare. Nothing, oops, look at that token running around. God, what is going on? Jeff, I apologize, big guy. I got the dropsies. It's my excitement because of the three rares and the three foil rares. I mean, jeez, what is wrong with me? Hashtag problems. I like the Renegade. Big fan. And like the common, but too bad it's a common foil. Sorry, I totally just slowed down here. For some reason, these packs are fighting me. I'm so quick at opening usually, but I'm just having a hard time. It's giving me a hard time. A second Fatal Push. What? I believe Fatal Push is the filming that's down to like 350 a card from 4, so it's moved down about 10% so far. It's holding a lot stronger than I thought it would. Still, you know, hello. Last pack of the box. I mean, you guys can call anything you want, but we're still at 3 foil rares, 4 mythics, and 2 Fatal Pushes in one box. Ooh, another Chief of Compliance. Hell yeah. 2 Chief of Compliance and a nice rogue. Look at that guy. Hello, I got problems. All right, that's the end of the first box. I don't think that was actually too bad. I don't know about you all. I consider that box kind of a success. Jeff, I think you did well in that box. So we'll see how box number 2 does. Let me move my common pile over since I actually kept everything in one piece. We're going to kind of go like that because I don't want to completely just make a disaster. Make a disaster. Okay. Sorry, hopefully you guys can't see anything because I'm completely naked while filming this. Okay, anyways, resume. Okay, so, you know we got to start with the left side of the box. You know we got to start with the left packs. Because for some reason, these open a lot better. The packs on the left side of the box seem to be producing some strange results. So we want to see if that holds true. Out of the gate, Crazy Hair. And Foil Uncommon. Look at that Deadeye. What is he on top of? That's creepy. Alright, left side of the box first. We want to see if it still holds true for some bizarre, bizarre patterns. Commons, Gremlin, Mage, Racer, and a War... Didn't this have the first box started? War of Invention? Wait a minute. I'm paranoid. Scrap, okay. The Scrap Taller wasn't the first one, so... Alright, maybe it was, see, left side of the box is not producing crazy results this time around. So again, reinforcing. God, I love that art. Ah, the Midnight Entourage. Come on, give me an invention! Give Jeff something special! Special. Battle of the Bridge! That's not really as exciting as we would have hoped for. Just laying out there. Engineer, Treasure Keeper. Alright, got a first mythic. We got the heart. Oh, I saw the foil. Still like the heart. Alright, so we're at 2 hearts. That's pretty cool in 2 boxes. Alright, so first mythic of the box. Alright, another gremlin. Look at that guy. Look at that guy. I bet I can still get chicks if I look like that. And another hope. Alright, so left side of the box is turning out to be normal in this one. Nothing to make me go, holy crap, there's something up with the left side. The Regin again. Mountain. God, these packs. I am not happy with opening the glue on these. Jedi, Dragster, and a Construct Crackdown. Construct is something successful. Oh my god. You guys see me fighting with these things? I'm just fighting with these pack openings. Another Hornet is always on the first uncommon. You guys notice that? Another Elephant, a Swampy, and nothing. All right, so 2 packs left on the left side of this box. Looks like a normal box. Another Harvester. Couple bucks. All right, let's... uncommon, another Gremlin on top. Again, did you guys just notice that? Another Hair in the Wind. Alright, so now we're going to go to the middle of the box. So, this box just completely destroyed the theory about the left side of booster boxes. Just crushed it. Another Peace Walker Colossus. Hey, Foil Shock! That's actually a really good common foil. I'm actually more excited about that than the rare. Oh my god, please don't fight me. Why are you fighting me? Ah. Renegade, Aeronauts printed, and a Johnny Intervening. Well, there you go. That's a dollar. I mean, this one's not exactly been nearly... The first box is way better. Secret Salvage. Going dumpster diving. Alright. Oh my god. Glue on the pack. It's driving me bananas. Trophy Mage. Hidden. Dark Intimidation. Some people are really speculating on that. I don't like that card. I think it's going nowhere fast. That's just me. Scuttler. Harpooner. The Guardian. And the Black Expertise, that's the good one. I believe that's still holding 5. Oh my god, really? Boy, that pack just kills me. Alright. Resume. Express. Doctor. The blue expertise. Holy crap. Are we getting like every expertise ever? Is that like what the deal is with this? Maybe it's just me. I feel like all we do is get the expertise in these. Ooh, I saw a fatal push. Woo-woo. All right, first fatal push in this box. Ooh, and Aspire. That's a nice, that's a very nice pack. 350 uncommon and a couple dollar rare. It's about a $7 booster for everybody, in case anyone's curious with my high professional math skills. Second fatal push. What? All right, two fatal pushes. And nice little engineer uncommon. Now, this box is, it's amazing that you get excited over an uncommon more than I do the rare and the mythic half the time. That's really kind of like, it's kind of definitely in the, we got Chief Compliance, actually a good rare. And, well, look at that fishy guy. Alright. Last few packs. Come on, give us something crazy, please. Scuttler, Renegade, another, a Disallow. Oh, no way. I just said give me something crazy. And Aether says, fine, we'll give you something crazy. Foil Mythic. Second current best Mythic in the set. In foil. Regular around 12 to 13. This is probably 20 to 30. Boom! Jeff, welcome to Value Town. You can change buses from the hose bus to the Value Town bus. No charge for the free switch. Free exchange. And an oath. See? He promised I will not hose you. See? He said that. Dang. This is, wow. These are actually, for a non-invention booster boxes, these are actually very good. We got a Beastiary. Nothing crazy there. Man, this, I cannot believe we just hit a foil mythic also. Wow. That's really, really good. Thopter. And, okay, we got another mythic. I believe that's only our second mythic in the box, because we got the Aether Heart. And, actually, we haven't had any, what? The hearts? The heart ships? I don't think we've seen any in those two boxes. Oops. Treasure Keeper, Servo, and the Liberator. I still like the Liberator. I think it's a green rare. Has potential to be move up a couple bucks. Great artwork. Walking Ballista and our Foil Forest. Oh my god, look at that Foil Forest. Wow. Alright. Well, we're down to about a third of the box. I was hoping for an invention or something, but you know what? Double fatal push in both boxes. Quicksmith Rebel. Three foil rares in the first box. Whoop, whoop. Caught it. Did I catch it? Oh crap, I lost him again. Alright. God, I got the dropsies filming this. Sorry, now we're out of order. The Mimic, I actually think that's a good rare with potential to move up. And the rest of those are common. Okay. So, for a non-invention two-box run, this is probably going to be one of the better values, best runs you can possibly do. Just because of the sheer volume of a two fatal pushes in both boxes. It's a cowl. Don't like it. And of course, oh, that's right, a foil mythic and three foil rares. That's enough to pretty much make it so worth it. Crackdown Construct and a pair. Wait, another pair. Are we in the same mythics in both boxes? Have you guys noticed that? Because we've gotten the exact same mythics in both boxes. Hmm. I mean, at least they're good mythics. Another minor. That's what I said. Just, maybe it's me. Just, I don't know. I get suspicious of everything. Conspiracy, Tinfoil Hat, Rudy, just, I feel like sometimes the boxes aren't shuffled or mixed, or the packs, or Aid from the Cowl. Didn't we just get that rare? I complained about it and said, oh, this one sucks, who cares? Whatever, maybe it's just me. We got the Boar again, the Rampage, the Onslaught, and Miss Sexy Pirate. Yeah, I know I'm hot. Don't worry about it. Nothing you can do about it. We got two packs left. See if we can hit anything crazy in the last two packs. Oh, these packs fight me. Aether Revolt, we don't seem to be good friends. Another expertise, a Foil Swamp. Great looking foil, though. And our last pack. Our last pack. Here we go. Dismissal, modification. I love the Siege modification. And the Quicksmith Spy. With zero inventions, but I have to admit, look at that foil mythic. Rudy with Alpha Investments, Jeff, congratulations. Thank you for buying for the old $79 booster boxes. By the filming of this video, it should be like pre-release day or day of, or I don't know, Friday, Saturday. I'm not sure which day I'm going to release this. Nonetheless, you should probably get it, I'd say, a day or two after the main Friday, hopefully not too much longer on shipping. So you guys have a great day.